machines, big and mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines, lifting and pulling and flying so high, building a building up to the sky. You can watch them all day and never know why. They're mighty machines. Hear them roar, watch them soar, sit right down and see. There are stories to enjoy for every girl and boy. Mighty machines, big and mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines.
Hi, kids. Welcome to the sawmill. This is the place where trees are turned into lumber. Lots of great big machines work here. Lifting, sawing. And I know all of them. They call me Jaws. I work here at the sawmill. I'd love to show you around, but I just have a little job to do first before the next truck arrives. Wonder how I got my name? Look at the size of those choppers. That's why they call me Jaws. These jaws are very useful. Watch this. I push my lower jaw right under the logs, and my upper jaw clamps over the top. I'm always carrying heavy things from one place to another at the sawmill. That's why I know everybody who works here. Stand back now, kids. Safety first. I'm taking these logs to the stockpile to make room for the next truckload. Whoa! Take it easy there, Jaws. Snow's making it a little slippery today. While I do this, you kids watch out for Big Red, the logging truck. He's coming from the forest with another load of trees.
Hi, kids. Here I come, direct from the logging camp. I've hauled these freshly cut logs right out of the forest. Bet the machines in the sawmill can't wait to get at them. Look how long they are! Hi there, Cat. How's it going?
Good to see you back, Big Red. That's it. Just pull her up there now. I'm all set to unload you.
Great!
Good. Got three of them. Up you come. We're glad to see Big Red, aren't we, fellas?
Grapple's always happy to see Big Red.
And Buzz echoes that.
So, kids, they call me Cat. I'm the crane that unloads the trucks. I have a special claw that's really handy for this job. Can you see those extensions on it? That helps me control the logs when I lift them up.
Hey, Cat. Are you having trouble with any of those logs? Some of them are extra long. Am I close enough for you?
No problem. My tracks let me move closer if I need to. That's useful. I can just reach over and grab the logs. Then I can swivel right around and set them down. If they aren't too big, I can pick up two or three at once. I put him on the ground where Grapple can reach him. She's not like me. She can't move about the yard. There you go, Grapple. That'll keep you busy.
Thanks, Cat. I can swivel back and forth and use my claw, too. But I stay in one place. Let me hold on to this one, Buzz, so you can saw it in the right place.
Thanks, Grapple.
See the extension on my claw? It's just like the one on Cat. That helps me control the logs. My job is to put them onto this conveyor belt that carries them to Buzz, the big saw. Wow! Look at the two big branches on this log. It's a twin. Bonus! Here it comes, Buzz. Buzz, Buzz, Buzz.
That's my name. Sawin's the game. That one's gonna be milled into lumber. And these ones are gonna go to the chipper. There's another good one. They win first prize, a trip with Jaws. Take them away, Jaws.
I'll be happy to do that. How's about a little song, guys? I am working at the sawmill, lifting and tugging all day.
I am working at the sawmill, buzzing all the logs away.
Can't you see my grapple holding as I lift logs away up high?
Can't you hear my engine roaring as I lift him up to the sky?
Mouthful.
I truck logs by the ton.
I can buzz right through them. They tumble down one by one.
Can't you see the big logs moving? But please don't tell anyone.
They think we're working at the sawmill, but we're really having lots of fun.
Brilliant singing! That was great! Well, back I go for more logs. See you later, guys!
Bye!
Catch you later, Rat!
Bye.
See ya!
All right, Buzz, back to work.
Okay. I hope you notice how my saw blade only comes out of the guard to cut the logs. That's for safety, kids. Some of these logs don't look much good, do they? Everything can be used in the sawmill. Whee! Those guys have a little slide. The conveyor belts carry them along pretty well. These logs are going to be peeled of their bark in the shed. They go in here. And then they come out over there. See that? The bark has been stripped off the logs. That didn't take long.
Hi, kids. I'm another grapple, and I work the same way as my buddy over at the head saw. Some of these little logs are good enough to be cut up into lumber, too. I grab the best, and I leave the rest. This log goes up on this other conveyor. They'll get some good boards out of that one. But those split and crooked ones? Even the best saws could never get a board out of one of them. They are heading into the chip-making mill to become wood chips. what's happening? What is that stuff floating down? Wood chips. Them logs were shaved down to wood chips and carried high up there by a conveyor belt. Amazing. It's raining wood chips. And now, here comes the chip truck. Ever heard of a chip truck, kids? I bet you thought it was a place to buy French fries. But this chip truck carries wood chips. And even ketchup won't make them taste good.
Now, where is Scoop? He should be around here somewhere. Ah, there he is. Hiya, Scoop. Wake up.
Oh, gosh. Oh, you caught me having a little rest. Just let me stretch here a little bit to make sure everything still works in the cold. Oh, that feels better. Now I'm ready for some serious work. I'm pretty proud of my mammoth scoop. I could fit a small car into it if I wanted to. Maybe it's not the biggest scoop in the whole world, but it's definitely the biggest one in this sawmill. Here we go. With a scoop this big, I can hold a lot. I can fill the truck in no time. It makes the job go quickly. Little more. Gotta get my scoop full. Come on. That's it. Now, right up over my head. Here I come. Little higher. Higher still. Ready?
Yep. Dump it in.
Here she comes.
Boy, I can feel the weight.
Where are these chips going today?
I'm hauling them to the paper factory. Can you guess what kind of paper the chips will be made into?
I don't know. Newspapers?
No.
Books?
No.
Drawn paper?
You're getting warm. It's going to be made into photographic paper.
No kidding. That's cool. Maybe the next time you kids take a photo of your friends or your dog, it might be printed on paper made from these wood chips.
That's right.
Hey, how about a picture of me?
Yeah, the calendar boy for giant scoops.
Wow! My scoop is so big, it just takes a minute to fill you up.
Okay. Thanks, Scoop. I'm full now. I'm off to the paper mill. See you later.
Bye!
To the best logs. Out you go. And you too! They're gonna be made into lumber. Hey, Jaws! Why don't you show the kids where these logs go next?
Okay, let me just gather them up. One later. My jaws are full right now. These logs are pretty good. Big, straight, thick. They're gonna make great lumber. But first, they have to get the bark taken off.
Hi, kids. They call me the Barker. Check out my teeth. They're made out of solid steel, and they're super hard. Get back here. I'm no dog, but I sure have a bite. See how my rollers have teeth on them as well? That keeps the log turning and turning while I chew off the bark. Done. I'm just gonna kick him out of here. Look at that. Clean as a whistle. Isn't that amazing? Next! Round and round and round it goes! Boy, it doesn't take me long! My teeth can strip off the bark, like eating corn off the cob! This log is almost stripped of its bark. How's that? Off it goes to the sawmill to see Bandsaw. It's ready to be sawn into nice, clean boards.
It's a bit noisy in here because there's wall-to-wall machines. This is a very important place. Barker has sent over those debarked logs, and they're moving along my conveyor. Hey, kids, I'm the bandsaw. Watch what I do. Wow! Did you see how fast my blade cut through that log? There's a nice board. Now I turn the whole log over to make the next cut. That's my blade. It's traveling so fast, you can't see the teeth. But it slices through the log clean and quick. Now another one. My blade has teeth on both sides, so I can cut in both directions. Again. And I clamp it down tight on the carriage. See how my saw stays put, but my carriage moves the log along. It can go really fast, but I control it the whole time. Perfect. That board is straight and strong, just the way I like it. Each log has to wait its turn. Bring on the next one. Now, see that red line? That's a laser beam. It marks where my saw is going to cut. This is what my saw blade looks like when it's off the machine. It's one long, circular piece, like an elastic band. The teeth are on both sides of the saw blade.
My, Betty, what big teeth you have.
They have to be sharpened every day so they will slice clean through the logs. Imagine if you had to sharpen your teeth instead of just brushing them. I send the finished boards along those rollers to the other smaller saws to be cut up into different sizes of lumber. Off you go! Other saws will finish the job. See that? That thick board was just cut into two smaller planks. Ever neat! Some more. Those boards are going to get their sides trimmed off. See the laser beam? That's marking where the board will be cut. And out it comes on the other side, nice and straight. Whoa, that board sure has a weird shape. No problem. We can fix it. Zip! And its sides are trimmed. More conveyors move the finished boards along to the sorting tables. Different sizes get stacked into nice, neat piles. It just depends on how thick they are and how long they are. Then, when the pile is big enough, up you go! Look how easily Hoist picks it up. We all make it look so easy. Hoist moves the stack right over to the door. And outside it goes. And look who's there. Hiya, Jaws.
You kids didn't expect to find me here. Didn't I say I'm all over the yard picking up things? That's the job of Big Jaws. See how the forklift part of my jaws goes under the lumber? And the top jaw holds the lumber in place. Pretty cool. This lumber is going on a little trip. Hold tight! Up you go! Up! Up! Just gonna load this onto the back of this truck. I'm a great lifter. See how high I can put it? Beauty! More so the truck has a full load. Oh, here is a good stack of lumber. Come on with me. Kids, now you've seen the way trees are converted into lumber. It's about time to go. Say Say goodbye to your buddies.
Bye, kids. Thanks for visiting.
And old Buzz says, don't take any wooden nickels. Bye!
See you later.
And I'm heading out to the lumber store. Maybe some of this wood will end up in your house, kids. It could make fences or decks. Maybe even a play fort. Bye for now. Thanks for visiting.
Mighty machines. Big and mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines. Lifting and pulling and flying so high. Building a building up to the sky. You can watch them all day and never know why they're mighty machines. Hear them roar, watch them soar. Sit right down and see. There are stories to enjoy for every girl and boy. Mighty machines, big and mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines.